Rick is in the building. Sasha's in the building. And look who just pulled up. Swoosh.
Yeah.
Swoosh is in the building. Must be time to spill a secret. It's Sasha's Secrets on the Rick and Sasha Show.
Tell me a secret.
Swishy, swishy, swishy. Hello, darling.
Hey, my diva girl, 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 girl. People are dropping like flies, sister.
Man, when I heard about this baby girl, I was in shock.
Girl, I have to be honest with you, Sasha. I got an update from CNN, and then at first I was like, who? Because, you know, you hadn't heard from her in a while. You know
right,
what I mean?
Right.
And we're talking about Miss Natalie Reed, honey. She's known for on the hit show BAPS.
Yes.
And then the UPN TV series Eve, girl. And I was like, oh my goodness, Natalie, yes.
She was in a few movies. I remember seeing her in Almost Christmas. She was really good. I always wanted to squeeze her cheeks.
I know. Well, honey, Sasha, we lost her Monday to colon cancer, girl.
Wow. She was so young. 53. I heard that she was in hospice and passed with her family.
You know, and they kept that real quiet, Sasha. Girl, did you see what Halle Berry tweeted?
I did. What were some of her comments?
Girl, she said, honey, she's gone but not forgotten. She was such a sweet, she had such a sweet spirit, Sasha.
Wow. God rest her soul. And I'm so sorry for her husband and her children. Next, baby.
Yes, child. Girl, speaking of, you know, good people, honey, our boy Drake, y'all know I had posted a couple of weeks ago that Mr. Man was in a leg brace, girl.
Laid up and had surgery. What's going on with him?
Well, girl, he posted on his Instagram. He's walking now. He is back in stride. He's not walking fast, but he's back walking, Sasha. But also, girl, what I found out, diva, that Mr. Man is coming out with a new album in January, girl. Certified lover boy, baby.
Oh, child. Next.
Anyway, girl, speaking of new albums, honey, and girls, baby, Miss Latasha Scott from Escape, girl, she's spilling some tea, girl.
Well, we've been in talks, you know, all of us, all four girls, we are ready for this to happen. We're making sure that the people that are getting involved is who we want to be involved with this, because when you do a life story, that's it. You know, you can't go back and change anything. You can't go erase anything. So we just want to make sure that it's done right.
Swoosh, I think that's going to be a really good biopic.
Girl, it is, but I want to know who's going to play Tiny with those green eyes.
Green, blue, orange. Next.
Girl, you know, Sasha, me and you smoked on this on the Lolo about Mr. Kanye West and the Sunday Service Choir. Girl, you know what, honey? They are suing him for $1 million for unpaid wages, Miss Thing.
He didn't pay his people?
Girl, no, ma'am, honey. And they also say that he owes them for overtime funds. They performed recently at the Hollywood Bowl, and they didn't make any money extra, girl.
That's not right. Why do you treat people like that? You are filthy rich. Pay these people.
Yes.
They need their money. All right, boo, how we find you? Shoot.
Girl, yes, ma'am, honey. Y'all can find me on my website at chefwillbrown.com.
Okay.
Everybody.